Traditionally, at this time of year, we detail the plethora of new electric car models set to enter production in 2023. This year, we'll focus on 10 of them. Improved over last year's models, this collection of electric vehicles is proof that every year brings something new to the table. If you don't want to miss any of these incredible cars, keep watching the video. Number 1. Chevy Blazer EV. In 2023, General Motors will release four electric vehicles, the first of which is the Chevrolet Equinox electric vehicle, which has a range of around 300 miles and can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 6 seconds. Despite rising prices and a lack of available, inexpensive labor, the most striking aspect of this automobile is that it can be purchased for a starting price of only $30,000. It looks like it will be one of the EVs with the lowest prices available on the market, although we do not know if they will be able to accomplish this goal. Number 2. BMW iX. We'd like to switch gears and discuss BMW, one of Audi's main rivals. A pioneer in the electric vehicle sector, BMW was among the first automakers to provide such a product. BMW introduced the i3, a subpar electric vehicle, in 2012. By 2022, they had improved with the iX, a great electric car. The base model BMW i7 will cost over $120,000, have a range of over 300 miles, accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 4.5 seconds, and have a charging capacity of 350 kilowatts DC. Number 3. Hyundai IONIQ 6. The Hyundai IONIQ 6 can travel up to 340 miles on a single charge, reach 60 miles per hour in 5.1 seconds, and be charged at a rate of up to 350 kilowatts of direct current. In less than 24 hours, the first edition sold out. Prior to Foxconn's involvement, we didn't take this brand seriously. But now that they've had cars coming out of the Lordstown factory, we're expecting to see the 300-mile range, 4.2 seconds to 60, 45 miles per hour top speed in D1. Number 4. VinFast VF8. Now we come to one of my favorite new brands in a highly improbable success story coming out of Vietnam. This is the first brand that will quit producing gas cars and continue producing just electric automobiles. In 2023, they will introduce not one, but two all-electric vehicles to the United States and Europe under the VinFast brand. The first is the VF8, which has a range of around 250 miles, a 0 to 60 time of 5.3 seconds, a starting price of just under $60,000, and a better releasing option that drastically reduces the cost. Number 5. VinFast VF9. Deliveries of the company's second electric car model, which includes various fascinating features, have already begun in Vietnam. The VF9 has a range of over 300 miles, accelerates from 0 to 660 miles per hour in 3 seconds, and has a starting price of $7,690. Yes, the third row can accommodate up to 7 passengers. Together with all the EVs currently on the road, these newcomers are adding to a great list of vehicles that 10 years ago would have looked absurd and unachievable. Number 6. Tesla Cybertruck. Tesla Cybertruck, it should range roughly 500 miles, accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in about 2.9 seconds, and be capable of charging at 1 megawatt, just like the Tesla semi-truck now in production. The new Tesla Cybertruck is estimated to cost $39,900 when it launches as a 2023 model with a single motor and rear-wheel drive. The standard price of the 2023 Cybertruck with two engines and all-wheel drive will be roughly $50,000, while the three-motor model would cost approximately $70,000. Number 7, Audi Q8 e-tron SUV. Following the success of the e-tron SUV, Audi is introducing a second electric vehicle. Audi's Q8 e-tron SUV now has a sportback version to compete with the e-tron GT and the Q4 e-tron. The range is estimated to be roughly 250 miles, while acceleration from 0 to 60 miles per hour takes around 6 seconds, which is hardly impressive. Expect the pricing to start at approximately $80,000 and the charging speed to be severely underwhelming but still passable. Number 8. BMW i5. The BMW i5 will soon be available with a VPA range of around 318 miles. Even though very few further specifications have been released, it is anticipated that both variants will be introduced in Europe. A prototype of the next BMW 5 Series sedan has been cited undergoing testing before its formal debut, which is expected to occur around the start of 2023. The BMW i5 electric car and a touring wagon based on the new sedan are both in the works. Number 9. Genesis GV70 EV. Another long-awaited EV is being made by a company whose name had been pronounced dead but which has since been brought back to life. The outsourcing of the Fiskar Ocean to Magna is an exciting prospect that we are now discussing. Starting at $37,500 with a range of about 350 miles and a 0 to 60 speed of 3.6 seconds, this EV should be a well-built first vehicle for Fisker. The Genesis GV70 EV, which is now on sale, has a range of over 220 miles, can reach 60 miles per hour in 4.2 seconds, and can be charged at a rate of 350 kilowatt DC. The product is already on the market in South Korea and will soon be exported to the rest of the world. Number 10. Nissan Ariya. Nissan, which was almost the first to market with an electric vehicle in 2010, but hasn't created a new electric vehicle model until now, debuted the Nissan Ariya in 2020 after repeated delays, and is coming to the United States in 2023 with over 300 miles of range, a 0 to 60 mph acceleration time of 5.7 seconds, and a starting price of $43,000. The Ariya is a classy SUV that's been way overdue for a long time. And that completes our video for today. We hope you enjoyed learning the all-new electric cars coming this 2023. Which of them are you most excited about? Tell us in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more content such as this.